My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long. Okay, then. We're gonna need supplies and equipment so we can set up the still and get started with production. We could buy all this, of course, but why would we do that when we can just borrow it permanently from some of the other moonshiners around here and kill two birds with one stone? Time to show these folks that Maggie's back. And back for good.
falling too far behind, damn it!
Not as much fun as you thought, you dumb bastard!
Hey! All right, well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripp's used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle Cripps promised me.
You. It was Madame Fiker, huh? I knew it. Let's go. the time to start shooting, huh?
Nope.
Hi there. All right, well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripp's used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle Cripps promised me.
Thank you.
friend of mine. If Madame Faker said something about me before she asked you to save my life, allow me to introduce myself. I am Marcel. I was until recently employed by a lady named Madame Leclerc. Hey, what are you doing? That is, they wanted me for my skills as a brasseur, one who makes l'eau de vie. Moonshine, yes? Wait a minute. I thought you looked familiar. You came to visit Madame Leclerc once with Orly, yes? Oh, you look different now. Your situation has improved, no? I wish I could say the same for myself. Madame Faker's old hideaways, I see. I have some fond memories here. Excellent. Now, where is Madame Faker? We have much to discuss.
I am happy to say we are officially in business. Allez-y. I will show you the engine room. Thank you for your interventions the other day. I was turning into a rather unpleasant experience. So here we are. Nice and private. For obvious reasons, huh? There she is. Our steel. A beauty, huh? Since I've been told that you are new in the business, I was thinking you might need some friendly mentorship. Illicit distillation is a very unique pursuit. Ah, but what is most important are the ingredients for the mash. The more successful a business is, the better the price we can negotiate for those ingredients. Just as we will, the more unsuccessful our competitors are. But that side of things is more the area of expertise of Madame Fike. Anyway, some of our buyers are very exacting when it comes to tastes and flavors. So we will need to adjust our recipes to the demand over time. Attention, a stronger alcohol sells for more, as you can imagine. But it also takes longer to produce. So that is something else we will need to balance. Huh? Well, that's enough for now. Let's get to work. I have a feeling you are going to learn fast.
There you are. All right, so, not sure if you heard, but the revenuers are out blocking roads now, stopping wagons, making everyone very nervous. But we ain't gonna run. We ain't gonna sit here and just wait for them to find us. And you go and remind them how nothing's certain but death and taxes. Minus the second part.
Thank you.